Hey, it's Nathan. Today, we're diving into the future of trading. I'm going to follow every move my AI bot makes. Its win rate is 91.3%, and my team and I are constantly improving it. The AI analyzes thousands of parameters, for real, and predicts what the market will look like in 1 minute. I've been trading for 8 years, and last year I made 1.3 million without breaking a sweat. Trading alone doesn't excite me anymore, so I've created kind of free training school with my bot. I've got 12,000 students, and that number keeps growing. Today, I'll talk about my trading bot. I'm a bit embarrassed, it's packed so neatly and user-friendly. If only you knew what was behind the scenes. My team worked on it for about 9 months. We have only top-tier traders and programmers on our team. To simplify what we did, we created artificial intelligence and then touted how to trade. The bot analyzes data from the given trading pair over the past month, compares it with the current situation, and predicts short-term market movements. Today, its win rate is 91.3%, and it's still improving because my team and I are constantly refining it. Don't forget to enable all the necessary notification settings in Telegram and in your chat with the bot. The market is often very volatile, so you need to stay on top of things. Note that 10 minutes before the trading session starts, the bot sends the post with the currency pairs it can predict. If you're ready to trade, click the big button at the bottom of the chat. If not, the bot won't bother you. It's convenient. We made it polite and free of unnecessary notifications. As you can see, we have the following pairs today. 10 minutes is more than enough time to get ready since there is hardly anything to set up. Open the trading platform, set the trade time frame to 1 minute and the candles to 30 seconds. Indicators. My hand instinctively reached to select some. But today, we don't need them, and they'll just get in the way. Instead of indicators, we'll have the chat with the bot on our phone in front of us. I'm probably getting too detailed. Let's just see how it works. You will understand better than from any manual. Alright, the bot analyzed the Aussie and American pair, preparing to put my precious 15. And it's already sent the forecast. The next minute, we'll see a downward trend. Without hesitation or question, I click down. Today is just one of those days. I don't want to overthink or analyze. Just listening to the bot and that's it. Super! Let's be honest, that's a simple task. Did you see how the candles went down? They moved far from the entry point. We weren't risking anything because the chart's behavior was predictable. We had to go down from the level after the local transition. Moving on. Do you know what you are one click away from? Nathan, your bot didn't just teach me how to trade. It gave me a whole new perspective on life. Not worrying about bills is something different. That's the message I got this morning. To be honest, it wasn't just the bot. It was my team of traders and top-notch developers. You can check out how the AI bot works for free on my Telegram channel. It's super simple. The bot analyzes thousands of factors, no exaggerations, and sends it predictions. Its win rate is 91.3%. Over 12,000 people are following my bot's success without spending a dime on ads. Click the link in the description. The info on the channel is laid out so even beginners can get it. Okay, we got the next signal. AI suggests the next pair. The next minute we'll see a steady upward trend. Overall, you can see that after the correction, the chart almost stopped at a certain level. So we're expecting a bounce up. Clicking up, waiting for the result. Well, I trusted AI and it paid off. Nice boost. Notice how the trade closed relatively close to the entry point. But on this platform, that doesn't matter. Our reward isn't dependent on the difference between the buying and selling prices. It depends solely on the correctly predicted directions of the asset's movement. We only care about where the market is generally headed, up or down. The bot is tuned to identify this trend. AI in trading is like a new Bitcoin. Remember how skeptics use it to groan in their annoying voices? It's too late to buy now, you should have bought earlier. Even as crypto kept going up, many people still had good returns. On my channel, I regularly run open trading sessions with my AI bot. It analyzes thousands of factors and gives market behavior predictions with 91.3% accuracy. I've seen a few scam AI imitations on YouTube. Don't fall for them. On my Telegram, I record all trades for my 12,000 followers to see. The bot is completely free for now, so don't miss your chance. The link is in the description. Alright, the bot predicts a price drop for the next pair within a minute. Let's not waste time, follow the bot, watching. And here is the result. Of course, I'm proud of my creation. I hope you understand. 106. We're climbing higher. What can I say? The bot correctly identified that after a brief consolidation and correction, the downtrend would continue. Fresh signal. Eyes up. Just click down without overthinking and wait. It's crucial to follow all actions immediately after the bot sends a signal. Everything went smoothly. The bot called that the correction would end and the negative trend would continue. Yeah, that's simple. The bot suggests returning to the previous pair. Again, don't waste precious seconds. Sets everything up, waiting for the notification, clicking up without questioning the collective wisdom to the top traders and developers. Today, AI bot is the captain and I'm just a deckhand. AI easily identified the local minimum and accurately predicted an upward trend would follow. There was a lot of green on the screen, so I knew right away the forecast was spot on. The bot suggests returning to a previous pair, which makes sense given we're doing 7 trades in total. How do I know the number of trades? I wish I could say I'm Harry Potter's son, but no. I'm just a trader who helped develop this bot. Notification. Clicking up without delay. Waiting. I feel a bit awkward constantly saying the bot this, the bot that, the bot is great, but in reality, it's me and my team who put everything into it. We taught this artificial brain. We fine-tuned for perfect trading performance, and not just once. Alright, I need to make an effort and not praise the bot for at least a minute. Next, notifications from my artificial partner. Switching to a new pair, I'm ready. Waiting for a command, and down. Whew, that was close to the entry point, but this proves the bot's effectiveness. It doesn't calculate the maximum difference between entry and exit points. We caught the bounce after the local minimum. It was the trend for that minute and forecast was correct. I'm taking my 1442. Again, this shows why it's crucial to follow the bot's notifications to the second. Everything works perfectly, but there needs to be minimal response time between the bot and the trader. Remember this moment. In just a couple of years, there won't be any trader on YouTube who aren't using AI. No, AI won't replace traders. But an experienced human trader with an AI partner will always achieve more than a bot or human alone. That's the new reality. Today's trade was great, all thanks to my AI bot. On Telegram, you can not only trade with it for free, at least for now, but also see various updates. My team and I are constantly working on improvements, new features and increasing the win rate. Right now it's 91.3%. The link is in the description and the first pinned comment. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss the trading sessions.